Well, arson investigators are on the case of a large garage fire in the Hungarian Village area. This was the scene in the 400 block of East Hinman Avenue, just south of downtown Columbus tonight. The fire flattened the garage, which is on the property of a vacant house. Firefighters on the scene say no one was inside that garage and no one was hurt by the fire. Neighbors told our 10TV crew there on the scene that this garage has been the source of other problems in that neighborhood.